Sony just announced the brand new A6600. Here are top 10 fast things you need to know about this camera.
And this helpful guide was brought to you by our friends over at Squarespace.
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought this was Silent Disco. Number one, in addition to the mic jack, you now have a headphone jack to monitor your audio. Perfect for video shooters. Number two, more energy. The Sony A6600 is now rocking the Z battery, which lasts 2.2 times longer than the old FW50 batteries. While I can't promise you that will give your camera's wings, number three, the bigger battery does offer a bigger grip on the camera, therefore better ergonomics when you're holding the camera. Pinkies up for better shooting. Slushy machines usually come with two different flavors. Not this camera. This camera only has one card slot.
Joke.
Now, I don't believe the SD card slot is UHS 2. I think it's still UHS 1, so it's still compatible with the Sony memory stick, if any of you guys are shooting with the memory stick with the Sony cameras.
Now, this might be a good time to let you know that this camera does not have a 30-minute recording limit. In fact, I was able to get this camera to record for about 2 hours, and I'm pretty sure I can get it to record even longer than that. During this whole process, the overheating symbol never came on.
Number five, in addition to real-time eye autofocus and animal IAF in photo mode, the A6600 also has real-time IAF in video mode.
And if you shoot with an external monitor, you'll be happy to know that eye detection autofocus and face detection autofocus works in video in 4K, and the screen does not black out when you're shooting in 4K with an external monitor.
Well, when it rains, it pours. Unfortunately, the Sony A6600 yet again does not have 4K 60, which is probably the biggest bummer about this camera. Essentially, we're seeing the same video feature that we've seen since the Sony A6300. And for those of you guys who are curious about any sort of 10-bit 422 internal recording, I don't think that's happening, nor do I think it's going to be possible through external recording similar to that of the previous A6000 cameras.
For our 4K options, we're still limited to up to 30 frames per second with an option of 24 frames per second. With 1080p, we can shoot up to 120 frames per second, so nothing new in this department here. Number 7. Unfortunately, there are a few new video features that got introduced on the Sony A7R Mark IV that did not get trickled down to the Sony A6600. The Sony A7R Mark IV allows you to save your user menu settings on an SD card or on the Imaging Edge app, which then you can use to preload all of your user menu settings onto a different camera that supports it. Unfortunately, the A6600 does not have this feature. On top of that, the Sony A7R Mark IV allows you to have two different quick function menus, one for photo and one for video. Unfortunately, the Sony A6600 still has that one standard quick function menu.
Number 8, bye-bye camera flash, you will not be missed. The Sony A6600 does not have a built-in flash, which is good riddance to me because who likes direct flash anyways? Number 9, if you're coming from an older A63 or 6500 camera, you're probably used to the screen dimming when you're shooting in 4K, which is absolute garbage when you're trying to shoot in broad daylight such as this. Well, today is actually kind of rainy and cloudy. But anyways, the Sony A6600 has an option to go brighter with sunny weather, and it does not dim when you're shooting in 4K. Oh, come on, it's just a little rain, come out.
No.
It's just a little rain, come outside. Come on,
no,
come on, come
there.
Play, come play.
No.
Well, anyways, I didn't really include this on my list, but is this camera weather sealed? I mean, it's dust and moisture resistant, and it's tanking this rainy climate pretty well, I think. Still working, screen is still on. Wow, it is really pouring right now. Anyways, lastly, number 10, the Sony A6600 has durable shutter. You can expect the shutter life count to be around 200,000 cycles.
Oh gosh, we gotta go. It's raining really hard.
Okay,
We're leaving.
Oh my god, I forgot to mention IBIS is back, baby. In-body image stabilization for the Sony A6600. Oh, what's that? You wanna order the Sony A6600? That'll be $1,400 US. Thank you so much. Here you go. This camera comes out November 2019. Guys, let me know in the comments down below if this is something that you'll be picking up. Thanks for watching, guys, but before you go,
I'm sure you heard by now, Squarespace is an all-in-one platform to create beautiful and clean websites. Recently, Vivian and I launched our free filmmaking course and we created a landing page to house all 5 tutorials. Creating this page took us no more than 30 minutes to put together thanks to Squarespace's user-friendly interface. Whether you need a website to build a portfolio or an e-commerce store, build it with Squarespace. Start your free trial today, and when you're ready to launch, go to squarespace.com/jasonvong to save 10% off your website or domain. See you guys in the next video. Peace.